invitation of a wedding. He pinched your bed and he'd probably kick your head in. All pretty and vain, and likes to go in sunbed, stays out of the rain so that he don't get his hair wet, cause you wouldn't want that. At least he ain't got a Nova or a Burberry app. They've got engaged, no intention of a wedding. He's pinched your bird and he'd probably kick your head in. She's been with all of the boys but never went very far, and she wagged English and science just to go in his car. They got engaged, no intention of a wedding. He pinched my bird and he'd probably kick my head in. Oh, now the girls have grown, yeah, but I'm sure that they still carry on in similar ways.
World Cup win of 2009, absolutely dominated the series. himself out. He's not going to get his dream. Saladini in second. And Fishback in third.
Look how far ahead Graves is.
Graves has been so dominant this year.
He's got a big bum.
And a Mowat has got a great bum. An emotional win for him on home soil in Canberra. Just 2 weeks ago, wasn't it, when he took that World Championship as well.
And now the overall and the last round.
Yeah, he's dominated it. And he's won his 2009 World Cup. It doesn't matter because he wins the final as well. So it's...
Yeah, but I've never won here before, so yeah, it was. I love racing under lights, you know, and the track was super fun, and I'm really happy with that. It was the perfect night. I never said this to anyone because I didn't want to jinx myself, but it's so weird because I just had this feeling, and I kept getting this feeling all through the year that I was going to win 5 World Cups this year. I don't know, like, it's just the most random thing ever, but that's exactly how it worked out. So, you know, usually when I get really strong feelings like that, they end up coming true. So, not that I'm psychic or nothing, but it was, I guess I felt really confident tonight. So, it was good. Yeah, it was a perfect way to end the year.
Down under.